OneKey is a full-service inventory management system. That means you can add any and all items to your account, even our competitors' tools. With that in mind, in this video, we'll show you how to add a non-Milwaukee tool item to your inventory. From your inventory page, select the blue Add Item button in the upper right corner. Click the blue Get Started button to add a new item from scratch. If it's a Milwaukee tool you're adding, enter the model number in the search bar and click Search. Under Model Information, add your item's manufacturer number, model number, description, category, item value, and your item's photo. Under Purchase Information, you can add a purchase date, purchase location, upload your itemization, and your order info. If you purchased more than one of these items, you have the choice to add multiple at once here. Now, add your item's serial number and tool number. Assign the item to a place, person, and division. Once you've added all the information, click the Save button. A confirmation will appear. Your new item has been added to your inventory, and now you have more accountability for this tool. For more helpful tips like this, please subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.